Good afternoon. I'm Winnipeg Sun Editor-in-Chief Stephen Ripley, and here are some of the things we're working on today. Winnipeg Mayor Sam Cates thinks police are being a little too tough on Sunday night cruisers. At an event today, the mayor told a Sun reporter that ticketing cruisers for such things as LED lights might not be the best use of police time. In other news, a home in the West End was struck by gunfire as suspects shot at each other on Tuesday night. And Manitoba's justice minister is giving a tour of a Royalwood home that's up for sale after being seized by the government when its owners were found to be running a marijuana grow operation. In sports, Kirk Pettin tees up tomorrow's pivotal game at Canadian Stadium between the Winnipeg Blue Bombers and the Hamilton Tiger Cats. And in entertainment, Jim Slotek tells you whether The Expendables is worth seeing. We'll have all this, plus Tom Broadbeck, Paul Friesen, Dave Wheeler, and Kevin Engstrom's Jerk of the Day, all coming up on WinnipegSun.com and in Friday's paper. Check it out.